enough height so the logs down here cannot bang on the winch while the regular cross members there. Alright, as you can see, we got the skidder, winch, boom pole, whatever you want to call it, all put together here. I'm getting ready to throw a coat of black paint on it just to preserve it, so you guys hang around and watch. Well guys, there you have it. This is the finished product. It's overall 3 feet tall. It's 27 inches wide on the bottom of the I-beam. It's 31 inches wide to the outsides of the rod that go through. I have a 1.5 ton tackle block on top. The cable coming from the 1 ton winch comes up through this and loops back down so I can crank the handle and let my winch out so I can get a log, crank it back in. The winch is a 40-to-1 ratio, so that should be plenty for any log that my little tractor is going to be pulling. And for the time being, I have a hook down here so it keeps tension on it so I don't have problems with the cable coming unspooled and starting to bird's nest. Have it. You've seen it built from scratch. This is my logging skidder for my 3-point hitch on the tractor. It goes on, it comes off, and it works flawlessly. Hey, thanks for joining me. I appreciate you guys watching me. I hope to see you again on my next episode. Now, I gotta get back to my garden. I'll see you guys later. Bye.